Well, we see essentially anything that comes in. We tend to have, as you could imagine, a large focus on ocean-related injuries, and generally other, we have a fair number of agricultural injuries, and just the general sprains and mishaps of daily life, all the way up to car accidents. We do have a statewide EMS system that will triage patients to the trauma center, but often we'll get still quite a fair number of motor vehicle accidents as well.